Let's go, Kevin!
Hey, God! Nice.
Watch it, Kevin!
up. One, two, Kevin. Go, Kevin, go, go.
Boxing, let's go, Cal. Boxing, let's box him. Punches, let's go.
Switch knee, Cal.
Boxing.
Switch knee, Cal.
Switch knee. Switch knee, Cal. Nice. Push it, Kev, push it!
Hands, Kevin, hands, boxing!
Boxing, Kev, let's go, push it! Yeah!
Good, that third round.
Way to go, coach!
The judges have come to a decision. The bout winner by unanimous decision in the blue corner.
Yeah!
Are these two incredible athletes? Excellent job.
Good work.
Let it go, Kevin.
Congratulations. We're ringside with Kevin Henry. Unanimous decision. Very successful. Great success with the throws. Talk to me a little bit about the throws and how much of your strategy is based on scoring points with those throws?
My plan is just to try to beat him in the clinch and beat him with leg kicks. Training lots of clinch, just trying to be able to work from there and set up strategy for your knees and such.
Now, you had a real height disadvantage going into this fight. How do you kind of limit and minimize that advantage for the other opponent?
Just if I can get in the clinch, so getting in the short range, just getting in close and trying to work from there.
Okay, congratulations. What do you have going on moving forward in the future?
I just opened up my own gym in Peterborough called Court of Combat. So just trying to teach Muay Thai there, bring it back to my hometown. I spent a lot of time training with Crew Chris and Crew Joe in Cambridge. So lots of stuff I learned from them, bringing it back to my home.
Outstanding. All right, good luck. All the best.